you down.
Yo, what's up, family? It's the middle of the day. I am at lunch right now. I'm on the West Coast. It is 1:33 my time, 4:33 East Coast time. And I am at work, working hard. So, check it out. Just want to talk a little bit about my job. I am a union organizer for one of the greatest unions in the world. And, don't want to put all that out, which one it is. But just know I'm a union organizer. Okay? With my job, I've got an opportunity to empower people to make changes in their lives that they can make and not be scared to make those changes. If you have an opportunity to be a part of your union, please be a part of your union. And know that, stop saying, what is the union doing for me? Or, what are you doing? Because you are the union. A union is a group of co-workers that get together to make changes on things that need to be changed and keep things that need to be kept. They keep them, right? Also, they have opportunity to sit down with their boss every couple of years and say, hey, these policies work, these policies don't work. By the way, cost of living went up. We need to get paid a little bit extra more. Appreciate you. You know, appreciate your workers. That's what really happens when you're working at a union. So, look into it. Now, a lot of people say, well, the union ain't do this. The union ain't do that. I had a bad experience. How active were you with your union? You get an opportunity to make a change by being active. Yes, we have 9 to 5 jobs. Yes, we have families. But at the same time, that job is what provides for you to have a life. So in order for you to keep that life good or going even better, become a part of your union. Be active at some point or in some, get a little bit active at least. All right? Because when decisions are made, you want to be a part of it, right? So that's your opportunity. I love my job. I have a great job. I mean, I really have a great job. I get to meet lots of people. I get to travel. I get to meet politicians. I get to learn from both young and old. And I wouldn't take anything from that journey. So, I want to send a shout out to the places that I've been. Starting with Chicago, Rockford, Illinois. Then it was Portland, Oregon, then Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee. Raleigh, North Carolina, Orange County, North Carolina, which is Hillsboro, Carrboro, Charlotte, Chattanooga, Tennessee. Now Reno, Nevada. Muskegon, Michigan, and I think that's about all the places that I've been so far. Oh, Merced, California, Redding, California, Lake County, California. So, just want to send a shout out to all those places. Some I enjoyed immensely, some I didn't. But I look forward to what the future has in me traveling. Get ready. I may be near your city, in your city, around your city. Holla at your boy. I'm out. Deuces.